Yes, ladies and gentlemen, are you guys ready tonight or what? Now, first of all, Merry Christmas from the Red Jacket, 1021 The Edge. Ladies and gentlemen, we brought you a lot of big shows, but I got one special for you guys tonight. You know, we had my boy Jimmy, J-I-M, put in the mix earlier tonight. We had Luke doing his whole jazz bill tonight. And I've been doing the best to hold y'all in line tonight. But here's the deal. Straight out of Chi-Town. Somebody said he kind of looks like me, but I don't know about all that. Ladies and gentlemen, are you guys ready? I said, are you guys ready? Somebody told me he's the best house DJ ever in the whole wide world. Somebody said there's nobody bigger, there's nobody better. And we brought him right here to Dallas, Texas. Somebody make some noise for Derrick Carter!
Put up. his advice and left the man alone. You still drive by here every night, cause you're not around too tight. When he left, your mind was blown.
You had your chance,
and you lost a good man.
More and more of each day, falling in love with you. I just want. stay together. I just wanna be with you. Together, you and I, we'll tell the rest. Good, good, good. All we need is just us two.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. If you like the noise that you hear, it make some noise out there. The Wednesday night, Thursday night party, Derrick Carter in the mix, and you all a part of it. You know what? Real quick, you want some free stuff tonight? Don't forget, we do the big party every Wednesday night. Make some noise, I can't hear you. Going deep. There you go, let's take that. All right, now, stick around because there's more free stuff a little bit later on tonight. Now, what we're going to do right now, we're going to do what's called the Power Plant Hour. For the next hour, it's all Derrick Carter. You won't see me. I'll be at the bar drinking. I'll see some of you guys at the bar. But right now, ladies and gentlemen, turn it back over to Mr. Derrick Carter.
and I wish I never met her at all. Even though I love her so, she got love for me. But she still belongs to someone else. It hurts so bad, for sure. Because she wants to be with me. But she cannot be with me. She chose to stay at home. They could be a family for the children. But what about me? And I wish I never met her at all. Oh,
We'll be right back.